Jason, a lot of people can make a guess at what happened, but how are you and what did happen?
Right now I'm pretty sore. 3 weeks ago I was in practice and I was doing a tumbling exercise on floor and I kind of tweaked my knee back then. And so I came here after the first day, my knee was, you know, was fine. It wasn't hurting too bad. And then, I don't know, I just did my high bar routine. It was my first event, and as soon as I landed, something popped, and I just fell to the ground. It hurt so bad.
You knew it right away?
I knew something happened because, yeah, it was a loud pop, and my knee just went out on me.
Have you been told what they think it is?
Right now, they think it's an ACL tear, but I'm going to end up going to the hospital tonight and get it checked out to see what else I've done to it.
Well, there's the situation with the knee, and I know there's also the disappointment about the night.
Well, this is going to make me stronger, and I'm going to get it fixed, and I'm going to come back, and I'm going to be on that Olympic team, and we're going to go to Sydney, and we're going to bring back a medal to the United States.
The irony is that a year ago, I was in a room like this with your teammate going through the same thing, and that's had to have gone through your mind.
Yep, it did for sure. But John came back strong within a year. And it's an amazing comeback that he did. And I'm, you know, proud to know him and glad he did that. And that's just going to make me stronger and make me going to get back just as fast.